True facts, I eat food that I dropped on the ground.
New research says that you are disgusting.
That's actually true.
Thanks, science.
Hey everyone, Laci and Trace here. It's an age-old question. What is going on with the five-second rule?
Five-second rule is the idea that if you drop food on the ground, you've got 5 seconds to pick it up and pop it into your mouth. But this week, a new study coming out of Aston University in the UK has found that this is in fact a true fact.
Ding, ding, ding! Eat away, peeps. Just lick it off the floor.
You probably shouldn't lick the floor, though.
Okay.
Because, you know, you'll get more bacteria.
That's true. Don't lick it off the floor. To conduct the study, the scientists dropped all kinds of food items like toast, pasta, biscuits, and sticky sweets on laminates, tiles, and carpets. Indoor floors only. Then they measured bacterial growth, specifically of E. coli and staph, for various lengths of time, from 3 to 30 seconds.
They found the longer the food was on the floor, the more bacteria accumulated on those tasty little morsels, which suggests the amount of time the food has been on the floor does matter. On average, after 5 seconds, bacteria did begin to accumulate to questionable levels, but at less than that, there was less bacteria, so it wasn't that bad.
The type of floor mattered too. Carpets were less likely to transmit bacteria than both the tiled and laminated floors. The scientists believe carpet is your safest bet, followed by laminated floors, followed by tiling, which is the grossest and the dirtiest.
Which is how it gets in my house too. Except for the carpet does get the fuzzies on the food more.
And my hair.
Dry foods were also found to be safer than wet foods, since wet foods made more contact with the floor bacteria. Cookies, for instance, were safe for up to 30 seconds. It is Girl Scout cookie season after all, so now I can drop all them tag-alongs everywhere.
Bam. Two notes on that verdict though. One, it's still true that any food dropped on the floor still carries some infection risk. I mean, it depends on what kind of bacteria is present on that particular floor.
Right, I mean, maybe your floor is gross because you never clean it. You know, I wouldn't eat off that floor.
I would be less likely to eat off that floor, but I might still consider it. The other note is that this study is not yet peer-reviewed.
Peer reviewing is incredibly important. This study seems to have a good methodology though. It was a follow-up to a 2007 study at Clemson University that found that eating food off the floor isn't safe because the bacterial transfer happens immediately.
It's true, it does happen immediately, but they found that in this study, the amount of time that's down there does play a role too.
Long story short, you are probably not gonna get sick or die from eating food off of the floor if you pick it up right away.
But there's always a chance, and do you really wanna risk it?
If it's a cheese and a baguette with sausage on top, yeah, I do.
That's right, we live on the edge here at D News.
The study actually found that almost 90% of people do also live on the edge, just like us, and are down to eat stuff off the floor, with the ladies eating more floor food than the guys. So there you go. Are you guys down with the 5 second rule, or is it just kind of crossing some kind of weird hygiene line? Let us know down below, and we'll see you next time with more science updates.